In this exercise, we will try to access a second digit of variable age. We do it by writing index 1, which is the second element. However, when we try to run the cell, we are getting type error. It says that int object isn't subscriptible, which means that int, which is integer, a number without decimal places, cannot be accessed in this way. So we will have to find a different way to do that. Now create a new markdown cell and describe what you understand about this error and why it didn't work.